like, subscribe, and leave a comment. So here's your AEW Wrestling Stock Market. The week commences the 7th of October. So I'm going to give it to Willow Nightingale for becoming the number one contender to face Mariah May. I'm going to give it to Hologram for winning. He keeps winning. I'm going to give it to Mercedes Moné for defending her titles against Emmy. And I'm also going to give it to Bryan Danielson and Wheeler Yuta for beating Claudio and Pac in a main event of Dynamite.